Mediocre at best, I think.
Okay. Then the 1-2 again. High fly ball to deep right field. Trump at the wall. He leaps. And it's gone. A two-run shot for Gindl. And Richmond is out in front 3-1 here in the eighth inning. Trump almost brought it back. Gindl snaps the tie.
It's another sweet turn.